segment 3 yeah. and see if that changes.
Okay. Depending on what colour it is, so west, 9-1, yellow, 1, south, 360, north, 1-1, nighter, south, 180, 1-1, 360, north, 1.
Stress levels were unexpected. Edith isn't programmed to deal with disappointment, you see. But I believe she still has it in her to scan your ticket.
Oh, is it gonna scan it down there? Normally prints it off on here, but normally prints it on
there. See? Edith's nothing if not wonderfully predictable. Sadly, many of us would choose nothing.
Drug me. No. Shit. This is the sound of a lone mind. Yeoman Ford. It's a great little game, this. It's like 12 quid for £8.
Welcome back to the square. Or the SQR. Depending on your depending on how you feel about the whole initial debate. What I'd like to learn now is how you react to ear things. Sounds. You know. So, I'm going to play a series of these sounds, and I'd like to know how they make you feel. Nothing designed to trick you, although some of them do make me laugh. So be ready with the good old happy and sad buttons. Okay, then. I'm going to begin with a simple one. Okay, the next one. And the next one, please. And triggering the next signal now. Slight malfunction there. Could you repeat your answer? That's right. And final one, please.
Back here. Okay. Right, so this is where you come at the end of a mission.
Hello.
To build.
It's Ingen again. Seems I've been reduced to talking to a bloody machine again. Don't worry, I'm taken. But let me then record exactly why you're so wrong about our work here. The people have come to the Static Institute of Retention are volunteers. They're explorers, warriors, soldiers, adventurers, athletes. I could go on forever, but the point is these people are looking for answers, and the reason they come here is because... Hello? Ingen again. It seems I've been reduced to talking.